now we will solve a numerical which is based on combination of error. Here length is given, which is 4 plus minus 0.04 meter, and breadth is 2 plus minus 0.02 meter. So we have to calculate the area with error. So what is the area of rectangle? It is the length and breadth of a rectangular piece. Rectangular piece of iron. Okay, dear children. So we have to find the area. So area of rectangle is length into breadth. Okay. Now we have to calculate the area with error. So it will be del A upon A, del L upon L, then plus minus del B upon B. So firstly we have to calculate the A. What is the value of L? It is 4. Value of B is 2. 4 2s are 8 meter square. Now we will put the value. So del A upon 8. Okay, dear children. Now what is the value of del L? Del L is 0.04. And value of L is 4 plus value of del B is 0.02 upon value of B is 2. Now we will calculate. 4 to 4 cancel, 2 to 2 cancel. Now we get 0.01 with plus minus del A upon 8. After cross multiplication we got 8 into 0.02. It will be plus minus 0.16 meter square. So how can you represent this area with error? It will be, final answer will be A plus minus del A, that is equal to 8 plus minus 0.16 meter square. Okay, dear children, it is the final answer of area with error. So you have to solve many numericals. Just see the next numerical. A piece of material X is given to us, mass is 40 gram with error of 0.4 gram and its volume is 10 centimeter cube with error in limits 1 centimeter cube. अब तक आपको क्या मिलता था? सब पका पका ही मिल रहा था कि आपको वैल्यू दी रहती थी, आप डायरेक्ट वैल्यू पुट करते थे. अब उसमें क्या बोला आपको? आपको एक मटेरियल X दिया है जिसका मास है, मास इज गिवन दैट इज इक्वल टू 40 ग्राम विथ एरर लिमिट 0.4. सो इट इज 40 प्लस माइनस 0.4. आपको खुद से अब अरेंज करके पहले फिजिकल क्वांटिटी को लिखना है. सो वॉल्यूम इज 10 सेंटीमीटर क्यूब विथ एरर प्लस माइनस 1 सेंटीमीटर क्यूब. देख लो भैया, सब सीजीएस में है. इट इज़ इन ग्राम, ओके. इट इज़ इन सेंटीमीटर, ओके, नो प्रॉब्लम. ठीक है, नाउ वी हैव टू फाइंड द डेंसिटी विथ एरर. सो यू हैव टू सॉल्व दिस न्यूमेरिकल. एंड नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, द लेंथ ऑफ अ वायर इज 4 सेंटीमीटर प्लस माइनस 0.04 सेंटीमीटर. Radius is 1 centimeter plus minus 0.01 centimeter. Find the volume of wire with error. So how can you solve this numerical? Firstly, we have to find the formula for volume of a wire. Wire kaun se shape ka hota hai? Generally cylindrical shape ka. What is the formula of volume of cylinder? Think about that, students. What is the formula of volume of cylinder? That is pi r square h. But Here we will not use the value of pi because pi is the constant in error. Because आपको pi की value पता है, इसलिए आपको value 22/7 और 3.14, इसके अलावा कुछ calculation नहीं करना, आपको pi की value पता है. जब भी आप इसको numerical solve करोगे pi की value का आप ध्यान नहीं दोगे. Okay dear children, जब आप error find कर रहे तो okay, so you have to solve this numerical. Thank you very much and have a nice day.